cards are here. My world is filled with you. It's Christmas, and as I look around, your eyes outshine the town.
What's up, Zoom Room crew? How we doing out there? Drankster, Brown Sugar, what's good, guys? I can see you on my Zoom computer. You guys look fantastic. Yeah. Twitch crew, what do? Holla. Y'all ready to barbecue today? Thanks for the raid. Oh, damn. Okay, so this party started off like that. Dre, what's up, Dre? Dre Sinatra, thank you, bro. Big old man, Dre Sinatra. Trey rocking to Donnie. My man Dez Andres on the remix. How's everything sounding out there, everybody? You mob deep. I appreciate it, Trey. Truly, homie. One of my favorite channels to subscribe to. Woo. I'm gonna let Dez do the cuts for me. Christmas song.
I sent my fifth. I chill with Wes and got my reason. So tell me, what did you expect? You thought I'd break my neck to help y'all deck the halls. Oh no, I got nothing.
You know what I mean?
Celebrating. I'm getting blizzard at hotel. I got the hoochie waking.
Who caught that Outcast deep dive that we did earlier this year? Listen to this chorus though.
Let's go.
This version is off the LaFace Christmas CD. Listen to the chorus.
Who's hopping on board? Who's feeling festive? Who's gifting today?
Looking for holy snitches. I'm wide open on the freeway. My page broke my vibe.
365.
It's just another day at work to meet the spirit. Just stand near me, grab my pistol in my house, see what the judges gotta give me. Cause it's life. Yeah, forever pimping, never slipping, that's how it is.
Get at?
Fix me a plate, I got the remedy. Some greens and that ham. Nah, don't need no ham. Hawks, don't play me like I'm smoking rocks. I got
Let's go. Money. What's up, Rat Toast?
Mary Jane in the dungeon just to let you niggas know we're 93. That's how we coming.
So ho, ho, ho.
Check my king ass bro. The gin and juice has got me tipsy. So
I know you like that, Drankster.
Now we been. The corner in my Cadillac. My heart does not go pity pat for no rat. I'm leaning back, my elbows out the window. Coke, rum, and endo fills my body. Where's the party? We rode deep, we dipped to underground.
Hype Train 99.
I spit my game while waiting countdown.
Gretzky.
I'm 5-4-1-3-2. Here comes the one. A new year has begun. Be funk spark another one.
Mars puts us over the top. Hell yeah. Ross Hagen here. Don't call me Ace, my boy. LC cheering. All the supporters here.
Here's a little something for the players out there hustling, getting down for theirs. From East Point, College Park, Decatur.
Man, scene was so thick. Lowriders, 77 Sevilles, L Dogs,
nothing but them lacks.
All the players.
Sport in the house.
All the
you
house.
Can catch that Outkast mix on my Top Grillin' VIP. The mix is up there along with 90 hours. Yeah, a lot of stuff, G-Man. But it's all organized.
Everybody's dancing and just feeling right. I see all of you players got your sauce laying on ice. I hope when all of this is over and I get out. Yeah, my kids, I have a story.
Level 3 was a breeze. We're at level 4 now, Hype Train. That's good. Always love how they loop this part up. Mars is making it splash in here. How's my Zoom Room crew doing out there? You guys ready, locked in for the last barbecue of the year? Drank, so what's good? Shine a light on them for a sec there, ESP. This is my Zoom Room crew hanging out. You guys want to get in there? BastidsBarbecue.com. We got some of the dopest dancers, some dopest hanging out. And this is some of my biggest supporters of the year. So thank you guys very much from the bottom of my heart for making my 2020 more enjoyable. Big up yourself. All my supporters in there, appreciate you so much. Hanging, chilling, vibing. That's what's up. BastidsBarbecue.com. And you get access to all my mixes. And I'll post this one as soon as we're done. If you like what you're hearing today, that's how to do it. Look at this hype train we got going on here. Let's go. Let's go. Mars. Merry Christmas, Mars. You showed him how it's done. Eddie Kendrick. I don't know if we're even going to hear Eddie on this one. One of my favorite Motown LPs ever. Eddie Kendrick's People Hold On. There he is. Level high five, high train 150, 2 minutes to go. How far are we going? Fobzie's in here. Thank you, Fobzie. Same Eddie, keep on trucking. We do play Keep On Trucking. I think you're right. Kendrick's Yes of Keep On Trucking fame, the lead singer of The Temptations, for their most prolific period. Rich Turfry has subscribed to Tier 1. And this is the motto for 2020. 2021 around the corner.
Keep on.
Let's go.
Shame. I double shame on me.
Yeah. Get in that Sunday mood. Got over 400 locked in here on the Twitch. Got some people on Facebook. Got some people on YouTube.
I let control me.
And we got some VIP crew in the Zoom room. We all over today.
For just one kiss,
in the most organized way possible. It's all good, Rich.
To rock waters and climb. Keep on trucking. Hey, got to get the yard to loving.
Yeah, your destiny. What's good? Nova Scotia's in the house.
Good spring.
Wado's in the house, trucking along. Like, if this ain't a strutting song, I don't know what is. Get your strut on. Right around, right in this corner into 2021.
No, you. a feeling.
It's kind of too cold to grill in Toronto, I think. Who's out there grilling? Oh, we got people dancing out there, jamming, I see. In the living room, I see you, Zoom room. That's a nice setup you got there. Oh, damn. Is that brown sugar? Hey, guys. I know, never too cold to grill, really. Wait, that's crazy. That is Big Crown Records' own Bacow Rhythm and Steel Band. One thing. Happy Sunday, everybody. Let's go! Can we make it funky, y'all? You're damn sure right we can.
I'm not a child, I don't need nothing for security. I get paid when my record is played, to put it short. I got it made,
I got it made,
I got it made. I'm outspoken, my language is broken into a slang, but it's just the dialect that I select when I hang. I play it cool, cause coolin' is all that I'm about. Just fooling with the girlies, yes, I'm bustin' it out. I'm special ed, and you can tell by the style that I use. I'm creatively superior, yo. I never lose, I never lost, cause I'm the boss, and never will, cause I'm still the champion. Chief one won't lose until I choose, which I won't, cause I don't retreat. I run you over like a truck and leave you dead in the street. You're inviting me a titan to a battle. Why? You're inviting me a titan to a battle. Why? You're inviting me a titan to a battle. Why? I don't need your respect, cause I got it made.
Got it made.
Got it made. I'm talented, yes, I'm gifted. I'm talented, yes, I'm gifted. Never boosted, never shoplifted. I got the cash, but money ain't nothing. Make $1 million every record that I cut, and my name is Special Ed, and I'm a super duper star. Every other month I get a brand new car. Got 20, that's plenty, yet I still want more. Kinda find a Honda scooter's got 74. I'm talented, yes, I'm gifted. Never boosted, never shoplifted. Never boosted, never shoplifted. I never boosted, never shoplifted. I got the cash, but money ain't nothing. Make $1 million every record that I cut, and my name is Special Ed, and I'm a super duper star. Every other month I get a brand new car. Got 20, that's plenty, yet I still want more. Kinda find a Honda scooter's got 74. I got the riches to fulfill my needs. Got land in the sand of the West Indies. Even got a little island of my very own. I got a frog, a dog with a solid gold bone. An account to account the amount I spent. Treaty with Tahiti, cause I own 1%. Got gear outwear for every day. Cheeks from France to the USA. And I make all the money from the rhymes I invent. So it really doesn't matter how much I spent. Because yo, I make fresh rhymes daily. You burn me? Really? Think, just blink, and I've made 1 million rhymes. Just imagine if you blink 1 million times. Damn, I'd be paid.
Slick as all hell, Special Ed. He might have been the artist I played the most on. He might have been the artist I played the most on the barbecues this year in some crazy way.
I just got laid, my hair was growing too long, so I got me a fader when my dishes got dirty. I got cascade and when the weather was hot, I got a spot in the shade. I'm wise because I rise to the top of my grade. Wanted peace on earth, so to God I prayed. Some kids across town thought I was afraid they couldn't harm me. I got the army brigade, I'm not a traitor. And what you got is greater, I'll trade, but maybe later. Cause my waiter made potatoed alligator souffle. I got it made,
I got it made,
I got it made,
got it made, got it made.
Tis the season! How we doing out there, Bastid's Barbecue? Gotta get our Christmas joints in, right? Here we go, here we go.
It was December 24th on Hollis Ave at the dark, when I seen a man chilling with his dog at the park. I approached him very slowly with my heart full of fear. Looked at his dog, oh my God, an ill reindeer. But then I was feeling good, the man had a beard and a bag full of goodies, 12 o'clock at noon. So I turned my head a second and the man was gone. But he must have dropped his wallet back dead on the lawn. I picked the wallet up and then I took a pause. Took out the lights and then it cold said Santa Claus. $1 million in it, cold hundreds of G's. Enough to buy a boat, magic car with ease. But I never steal for Santa, cause that ain't right. So I was going home.
Happy holidays, everybody. Thank you for tuning in. The last Sunday before Christmas here.
It's Christmas time in Hollis, Queens. Mom's cooking chicken and collard greens. Rice and stuffing macaroni and cheese. And Santa put gifts under Christmas trees. Decorate the house with lights at night. Snow's on the ground, snow white so bright. In the fireplace is the Yule log. Beneath the mistletoe as we drink eggnog. The rhymes that you hear are the rhymes of carols. Like each and every year we bust Christmas carols. Christmas carols.
How many ways can we cut it out? One up. Let's go. Legends of Soul. Now here's Otis.
Merry Christmas, baby. Should it treat me nice?
Hell yeah.
Merry Christmas.
From one of my favorites.
Should it treat me nice? Bought me a diamond ring for Christmas. I feel like I'm in paradise.
This is a great album, Soul Christmas on Atlantic.
Feel mighty fine, y'all. I got music on my radio.
Who Who got music on the radio today?
Be a mighty fine girl. I got music on my radio.
Whatever you doing, you probably should be cooking. I know you do, Ross.
I feel like I'm gonna kiss you standing beneath that mistletoe.
Chris Carnes, thanks for the raid, brother.
Santa came down the chimney, head past three, y'all. Left all in my good old present for my baby and for me.
The flow, though?
Merry Christmas, baby. Should it treat me nice?
Rest in peace to the legendary Otis Redding.
Merry, merry, merry Christmas, baby. Should it treat me nice? Merry Christmas, baby. I said you should it treat me nice. You fucked me on.
Quest on the fly. Someone said the Silver Bells on this album is really great. I agree. Here it is. Booker T and the MGs. Might be a good time to see where everyone's at. Where are we checking in from today? I'm in Toronto, Canada. I got my Christmas sweater on. I don't know how long it's going to stay on. It's that weird time of year where it's like too hot with the heat on, but not cold enough. You know what I mean? Canadians know what I'm talking about. Edmonton's in here. Shortcut's in here. That means the Bay Area's in here. Grand Prairie's in here. I see in the Zoom room, I see we got Brandon, Manitoba in here. Toronto in here. Texas in here. Where's my Zoomers at there, ESP? Can we see? You guys want to make yourself, give us a wave from wherever you at out there, Zoom room. I'm going to put you on blast real quick. Hell yeah. North End of Halifax. Nova Scotia, hey! Oh, do we have a Wu-Tang Christmas sweater? We do have a Wu-Tang Christmas sweater. Y'all just drank, so what's good? John Terry, Deck, Daniel, Japji. Oh man, so much gang in the house. Thank you for tuning in, Zoom Room. Where else we at here? We got London, Ontario, London, UK, Plano, Texas, Berlin, San Francisco, Amsterdam, Montreal, Essex, North Carolina, San Diego, Vegas, Virginia Beach, San Jose, Salt Spring, BC, Toronto, Canada, Modesto, California, Fort Collins, Colorado, Philly, Chandler, Arizona, Calgary, Alberta, Raleigh, North Carolina, New Brunswick, Gary, Indiana, Dortmund, Germany, Brassic, I don't even know where that is, Middlesbrough, point being, we are all in here together. Madrid's in here. This is a lovely thing. Stuck there for a minute, didn't you? It was almost heaven. You can't get me off guard.
Happy New Year.
Someone caught me on 45 Friday. I've been doing this thing 45 Fridays on Twitch. It's been a lot of fun. I've been just enjoying the hell out of streaming. But it all started right here with Bastid's BBQ. So thank you for supporting this. We are 500 strong. What's up, Jam Cam? We are off to a flying start. 40 minutes in. Big up Trey Sinatra for the raid. Chris Carnes for the raid. All my crew. And rock out.
Merry Christmas.
Evil D is on the mix. Come on, kick it. What's up, Evil D? The Gaff is in here. Shout out to my man Catalyst on this remix. Gets play every year. Toronto's finest. In the funk bag for a minute. Appreciate that, Evil D. Enjoy the barbecue. Crew. This is the barbecue break. This is our 9th barbecue this year we've done online. Can you believe it? Kind of crazy. I know Gaff is OG barbecue crew. I know my Zoom room crew is OG barbecue crew. They've been supporting for years, for months.
No.
music just turns me on.
Big shout out to my brother Gaff. Disc jockey? Gap, I ran this on Friday. I'm loving this record all over again, man.
Do that thing.
In my funk bag. Out of heater, man. This one? All right, this one about to get the party going. Get ready to get the energy up, y'all. Zoom Room crew, you feel like dancing, this is the one we're going to go in on here. George Clinton emotes in the chat, please. Loving it. Jackson, what up, bro? You want to join the Zoom room? Go fastestbarbecue.com. Show me what you're cooking with. Show me how you're getting down. Let's go, let's go. What's up, Michelle? Rocking out. Under the sun, truly. I see you, Star Wars. Everybody's got a little life. Jopsy in the gang. What's up, Jopsy? That is my Zoom Room crew. If you go to BastidsBarbecue.com, you can log in. Join the Top Grillin' VIP Club. Those are my number one supporters right there. I appreciate you guys so much. Happy holidays. And thank you for tuning in to another barbecue. And if you tune in to 45 Friday, we basically made up a new thing. I haven't made the emote yet. But this, the new thing is well all right. You'll see why in a second if you don't know. Everybody, who wanna dance, you want to. Dana, well, all right in the chat? Went. And if you're feeling good, you like something that you see, DJ Marky's in the building. My man P is in the building, Chile's in the building. Well, all right. Cue the hot sauce, no problem. It prefers to rotate at 33 and a third. Classics here. Your little tidbit of information is Sleepy Brown, who sang on the Outcast song earlier. His dad was in this band, lead singer. Brick, out of Atlanta, Georgia. 45 doesn't work so well. If you hug it tight. 45, there it is. 78, can we go 78? If that doesn't work in 78. It's great for the needle, too. And 45s only. Don't worry, Jason. I got a stockpile. Also, they don't mind fabric. And if you do want some hot sauce, scratchbass.com. Note to self, hot sauce is not a 45 adapter. That's not a bad idea, though. Oh, yeah. Fire up that barbecue. We are cooking today. If you couldn't tell, I'm cooking in this sweater. I might not make it the whole time with this sweater. I can't lie. But the spirit's still in me. If the spirit's within you and it's elevating you, this song is for you. Music. Dubstrong is in here. Thank you, Dubstrong, for the sub, my brother. Just jamming on a Sunday. Already through our first hour. What is this? The time flies when you're... I ain't even gonna say it. I ain't even gonna dad joke like that. Or just cliche like that. Bastid's Barbecue's anything but cliche. Where we going today? We might gotta go to the bay. You see where I'm going?
Well, you're everything a girl could ever need.
I love this song, man.
Every night, every day.
Play on, play on. Play on,
play on.
Too short, but now it's kind of funky. I make the beats, me and my homies. Newspaper reporters and others always ask me why I'm X-rated and I rap so nasty. When I was a teen, I did nothing else but pick up a pen and express myself. The things I wrote were obscene and kind of dirty, but mama always said the truth couldn't hurt me. She also said that it would set me free. I guess she was all I-G-H-T on the nail, cause now I'm out making my mail. It all started out from a freaky tale. If that's what sells, then I'ma stick with it. Short dog ain't changing, so forget it. You can sell out if you want to, homie, but I'ma stay short but funky.
Show dogs in the house. What up, loke? Did anyone watch the battle E-40 and Too Short last night?
Don't stop, just call it verse two. It's Short Dog Baby from the Dangerous Crew. Not your average everyday fake rapping the micro. I might say something that your mother don't like, so don't play it loud when she's around to see. But you can play this if it's rated PG. When I'm rated X, I'm just having my fun. I bring a smile to each and every one, but there's a serious side in everything I say. Life is too short for you to wait till the next day. Just straighten up your life and you can start right here. Drop the cocaine and the bottles of beer. People always say it ain't right to preach.
Yo, Trake, I got you, Trake, here comes.
Reach for the sky so you can live like a king, homie. And I'ma stay short but funky.
In the ghetto, you think life is hard. Food stamps and tow-up cars. Wall to wall, dirty orange carpet. Sitting in a bucket, hoping you can start it. And ride around to the liquor store. Can't get a job, get drunk some more. You better stop tripping on them stereotypes. Cause in the ghetto, there's a good life. We ain't starving like Marvin, won't see no roach.
when you chill with the rich folks in the hood. You're sitting on leather watching big screens, bought by the dope fiends, smoking. And what about the brother with the good job, saving money and working hard? Bought a house for his wife and kids. You only got one life to live. Another brother got some cocaine. You know his face, but don't know his name. You know he got the sack lane, and he's sitting on a fat bank. 7 cars at his house in the driveway. Being so clean, don't roll it just sideway. Cause folks got money in the ghetto. Yeah, you know.
Hey, hey, hey. What you got to say?
It's money in the ghetto.
Tell me when to go.
Tell me when to go.
Tell me when to go.
That one from the top, please. Sometimes I get a little excited. I get a little hyphy. So who won last night? E40 or Too Short?
Turn it tight ones.
Ooh, tell me the Bay Area. All right, cool.
On my Getro on my way to the south. My second or third trip. Some Henny, some Swishers, and some Listerine strips. Dr. Green Thumb lips just to ease my thoughts. Not just the cops, but the homies you gotta watch. The moon is full, look at the dark cloud. Sitting in my scraper watching Oakland going wild.
Chat out.
I don't bump mainstream, I knock underground. All that other shit,
I gotta watch it again.
Watered down.
If you're on Twitch, you saw me jamming out here.
From the soil where them rappers be getting they lingo from.
Ooh, tell me when to go.
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 Yes, big shout out to Rick Rock.
Mama's like,
I love this E40 intro line. Listen.
The same sheet of music. I was taught to never pull a pistol on a hustle unless I was planning on using it. Real savvy and quack and pillin', hubba rock turtle and cha-cha pillin'. Got the business mind of a stockbroker and about piece of a car salesman. Me and my juniors be on the sick one, figurating and getting hype. Hanging all out the window in them scrapers with whistling pipes. Getting a yipper on and can on and shooting dice. Shooting dice. Dollar dangling and finagling, shooting kites. Shoot me a letter back, take out time to write. I'll shoot you a letter back, you my dude for life. Surrounded by hustlers, hooligans and gangsters. Harassed by them sheriffs and park rangers. For drinking and smoking and perking, getting blit and blitz. For resisting the rest with two cups up in
what's
my
up,
fist.
TK?
They want to put me to sleep 90-90. But I'm a fool about my shit, I'm too high. Make them nosy neighbors want to call the cops. Cracking in them scrapers in them drop tops. Get crooked up and down the block. Get pulled off a wall side. Get the baby mama slap a baby daddy. Get some roll on the hood of your pocket caddy. Get it going stupid. Go, go. Get it going stupid. Go, go, go.
Yeah, you know about that. Real players.
Hell yeah. So, I can't pick.
I burn rubber on you quick as hell. You need some toilet paper, don't shit on yourself. When you see me rolling in luxury, I won't fuck with you, so don't fuck with me. I'm just riding, siding, whipping and dipping. I look at all the young hoes tripping. It's no big deal when little hotties get hot, but niggas get jealous, somebody get shot. You in love might make you lose your mind. That's why I run these great girls two at a time with no discretion. To me, you're so depressing, acting like you don't know my profession. I look at them thighs and look at them titties. Take your ass straight on out to Sin City. Wearing all pink just like Hello Kitty. Bring it back all C-notes and no fitties.
I love how you use that sound. Where are we going now? Take it back to the Bronx. We'll be right back.
Let's go.
Greatest cleavers.
Love the lyrics of this one. BBQ.
time. I shouldn't have left you without a strong rhyme to step to. Think of how many week shows I slept through. Time's up.
What's up, Zoom Room crew?
Thinking of this, you keep repeating.
How y'all doing out there?
The microphone solo.
Hey, you're on camera.
Hand on the dial soon.
As you hear it, pump up the volume. Dance with the rhythm till you hear it.
Then plug in a headphone.
Yeah, it's working.
It's a four-letter word when it's heard to control your body to dance.
You got it.
So, dot text the tempo like a red alert. Reach it, repress, and let it work. When this is playing, you can't get stuck with the steps. So can say, and I'ma still come up with. I get to be swift, follow the leader. The rhyme'll go deaf with the record that was mixed a long time ago. It could be done, but only I could do it. For those that can dance and clap your hands to it. I start to think, and then I sink into the paper like I was ink. When I'm writing, I'm trapped in between the line.
I escape when I finish the rhyme. I got soul. Oh my God. Oh my goodness. What? Okay, my man. What thickness? Is that a 2-inch steak? What is going on here? 3. Where's my invite?
A beat like this might tempt me to go show my rings in my fat.
The barbecue is real.
Like I'm also trained, but I'll wait. Cause I master this.
Cheers, homie. Happy holidays.
Eric, we break the sticks.
Rock him. Wow. Wow.
Make the mix. I'll experiment like a scientist. You want to rhyme? You got to sign my list. Cause I'm a manifest and bless the mic I hold. You want an X? Then you got to have soul. Cause if you ain't got it, I'm going to make an encore. Take the mic.
Unreal. My Zoom Room crew.
Cause that's the way it has to be. If you want to get on after me, think about it. Wait, erase your rhyme. Forget it. And don't waste your time. Cause I'll be in the crowd if you ain't controlling it. Drop the mic. You shouldn't be holding it. This is how it should be done. This style is identical to none. Some try to make it sound like this, but you're getting me. So upset that I'm wet cause you're sweating me. I drip steam like a microphone theme. Ego to MC is my theme. I get hype when I hear drum roll. Rockin' is on the mic.
Don't sweat the technique.
I got soul.
Don't sweat the technique.
Okay, that's you, JK. Well, I'm glad I got you the link. Thanks, bro.
Let's trace the hint, check the file. Let's see who bit the dot tech style. I flip the script so it can't get filed. At least not now, it'll take a while. Let's change the pace to complete the beat. I drop the bass, 2 MCs get weak. For every road they trace, it's a scar they keep. It's when I speak, they freak to sweat the technique. I made my debut in 86 with a melody in the president's mix. And I would stay on target and refuse to miss. And I still make hits for beats, parties, clubs, and cars and jeeps. My underground sound vibrates the streets. MCs wanna beef, then I play for keeps. When they sweat the technique. Don't sweat the technique. Trace the hit, check the file. Let's see who bit the dot tech style. I flip the script so they can't get filed. At least not now, it'll take a while. I change the bass to complete the beat. I drop the bass, 2 MCs get weak. But every word they trace is a scar they keep. It's when I speak, they freak. I sweat the technique. I sweat, I sweat, I sweat, I sweat. I sweat the technique. I sweat, I sweat, I sweat, I sweat. I sweat, I sweat the technique. Technique, technique, technique.
Party people. My man Epic's in here. That's a great DJ you should follow. Great C1. Thanks to everyone tuning in today.
1, 2, 3, 4.
We ain't no joke. My man Yuki on the remix.
My man Yuki again. Woo! Always killing it. Who caught my Shambhala set? Anyone catch my Shambhala set? I got a brand new set I'd posted at Top Grilling. Things on here. Epic's in here. Epic's throwing subs. Let's go, Epic. Hype train. I think we're taking it up. Do you want the funk?
We want the funk.
Do you need the funk?
We want the funk.
Do you have the funk?
We want the funk.
Well, you got the funk.
We want the funk.
Let's get it.
I got a bone up here. I don't want you working my motherfucker sitting in my corner. Get it.
People, young and old, tune into the barbecue today. Big, big shouts out. Hey, Aiden Tommy Guns. Hype Train Level 3, here we go. Cutie Pie. Everybody out there jamming on a Sunday. We keep it funky like that.
Cutie Pie, you're the reason why I love you so. I don't want you to go.
Oh yeah. Can you feel it? Can you feel the funk? Can you feel the funk? Let's get it. This is one of the last records I picked up when I was allowed out in the wild, digging for records and such. It's not what you might think. Yo, we got a hype train rolling, level 4. Twitch slaps. Hooking up spicy party mix. I love it when I see two good Twitch friends like looking out for each other. You know what I mean? Who else is out here throwing bits, subscribing? Big Daddy Yogi, what up? Thank you so much. D Murph, thanks for the bits. Thanks for the sub. Let's get it. I don't know, Epic. It might stop here. I can't go full on every which way. Wait, let's see. I like the one on Kenny Go Play with. Oh yeah! Thank you for all your support, and big up that Top Grill and Zoom Room crew. Those are my top supporters right there. They support me through the Top Grill and VIP club, and I appreciate it so much. You want to get in there? Go to BastidsBBQ.com and follow one of the links below the Twitch stream. Where's this hype train at anyway? Are we stuck at level 4? Or are we going up? Hey, what's good? I see you, kid. Big shout out to all the kids out there jamming. I love it. Happy holidays to you and your family. All the families out there hanging out today. It's a tough year for that stuff, man, so enjoy what you got. Your little bubble, keep it bubbling hot. We see you, Manitoba. Big shout out to John and Terry, Brown Sugar Produce. Yo, those beans though, the beans that you sent me? Oh my God. What's up, Michelle? Jamming out. Oh, we're on the big screen. Yeah, got the gloves keeping it safe. Okay. I love it. Precursor Mentality's out here throwing. hype train just went up a level. We on that level 5-5 right now. Locked in. Rocking it today. Big up Mars, thanks for the support. You're being very generous on this holiday season. Who needs the band when the beat just goes boom? He's a grandmaster. He cuts faster with a furious, serious, and ever so mysterious five that's in the house. And everybody say, oh yeah, we cooking today, Bastid's Barbecue. Tom Tom Club. Where's this hype train at? What we gotta do? Break this level 5? Can we do 2 level 5s in a day? Can we do 3? I don't know. Let's see. Mentality out here throwing subs. Let's get it. Let's get it. To an error right now. Oh my god! We just broke that level 5! Goddamn! Big ups to all the supporters out there. Thank you so much. We're having a great day today. I feel the energy. Let's do this. What's up, Gabby?
Feels like I'm dreaming.
amazing Bee Gees documentary that just dropped. Such a tune. It's on Crave in Canada, and it's on HBO Max in the States. Sandy Pitbull. I don't know about Douglas. I got no. I didn't let it get to the bridge. Should I let it go to the bridge? We'll cut the bridge. Side. But until the documentary, I never flipped it over. The other side is just as good. Also, yes, shout out to Snoop Dogg. Snoop Dogg, the first thing Snoop Dogg says in that song is one of the funniest things I've ever heard recorded. I'm not even going to play it on my stream. You're going to have to listen to Ups and Downs on your own and just laugh. But the other side of this record is super, super dope. You ready? Get your best Barry Gibb voice out. If you were hanging with me at 5 a.m. on Friday, you might have caught a little bit of this, but listen to this. Smoker.
With you. Baby, I'm satisfied. With you. Baby, I'm satisfied. With you.
I love this shit. So tight though, right? That loop is so dope.
Making my love to you.
so dope. There are some notes that that Barry Gibb hits in this song that are just like, they're not fair. They're hilarious.
Came to me longer.
We're gonna go there. We're gonna take it there. Sounds tortured sometimes.
And you took me for longer. Now beneath your ecstasy, you can pour it all over me.
We got you, Kaylee. Love to Brazil. Yeah, spicy party. It's good, right?
But
I need to hear some of these Barry Gibb notes.
We thought, well, we've got to carry on writing and getting these tracks together.
Okay, I know that.
When I was at Berkeley, I had studied things where they were moving tapes around and make sort of these interesting sonic loops. And when Dennis was not there, I said, well, why don't we just take a bar out of Night Fever? I think it's a little slower tempo. We'll slow it down a little bit and see if we can make a loop out of it. We found a bar that we thought had a really nice feel to it. We copied it over to a
half-inch four-track.
Yeah. And spliced the tape into a loop.
Tape dump.
I was pretty good at imagining what you might be able to do, but Carl was able to make it happen.
It was just necessity being the mother of invention.
No one had taken a drum beat before and created a two-bar phrase. We were breaking new ground. This is the first time we had ever taken the song and built it piece by piece from the ground up, and we started with this drum loop. And then we did a bass line, and then a guitar part. Never again would we rely as much on the liveness. We would always know that we could construct the song and put the pieces together based on the original vision of the song and how we imagined it.
So good. The whole doc
is
so good.
And there was just a buzz.
When we did it, we thought, we're just doing this temporarily, and when Dennis comes back, we'll replace it with real drums. But what happened is the feel was so amazing that we couldn't get rid of it.
He played it for me, and I could tell. From the first listen, I said, man, that is.
What happened? Oh shit, my computer died. 1, 2, 1, 2. Okay, so in hot news, my computer decided it had had enough of the Bee Gees documentary. And I don't think HBO cut me off. I really don't. So I thought we were onto something there. But my computer decided it had enough of me doing all the things and decided that that was enough. So I feel like we were building up to something there. But I'm going to reset my computer while we pull this one out. That clip on that is amazing, by the way. Oh God. So I think there's only one thing we can possibly do now is take it to the official article. It's just so good. This is why they make records. So then we can do this. But they go into depth as well about this album and how this album was you know a critical point in their career and also like the end of their career in some ways. It like they blew up so big and the disco got so huge and then the Disco Sucks movement came out. But we're gonna take time now to listen to a song you know very well, I'm sure, but maybe perhaps in a new light after seeing those clips. Highly recommend the Bee Gees documentary. Go check that out on HBO Max or Crave on Canada, and they don't pay me to say this. So let's go start from here. Also an anthem for my computer. Let's go.
Roll with the fever on the dance floor.
You know what I'm saying, Deck?
Not pretty or pop like you remember, it's pretty tough.
Staying Alive was the influence that New York gave to us. And the energy level at that point in the late 70s was really that.
You know, it's survival, it's survival.
This is 77, everybody know that time is hard now. You know, if I was out there myself, I would have got what I wanted to.
You were not among the looters?
No, I wasn't. Unfortunate.
Do you feel personally threatened by the 44 caliber killer?
Yes, I do. I don't feel free to go out, to walk the streets, or go out at all.
Very few people realize it's to do with anything but dance, but the lyrics don't talk about dance at all. And the lyrics very obviously state the scenario of survival.
Whether you're a brother or whether you're a mother, you stay in a lab, stay in a lab. Feel the city breaking and everybody shaking, and we're staying alive, staying alive. Staying alive, staying alive.
If you think about ha, 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 I mean, that could very easily have just been a horn line. But instead, their voices were so sick, they're like, nah, we're gonna sing it.
The general fever.
So good. So go check out that Bee Gees documentary. It's amazing. It's amazing. And this album, do not front on this album. There's so much heat on this album, it's actually ridiculous.
I can't wait to lie, see you again. Yeah, yeah. I wanna put on my boogie shoes.
We back and we cooking with gas, baby! Record, I think before Thriller, this record was the top selling joint. Like, seriously epic. Am I not? It's way better than you think. Remember it being like this. Ralph McDonald is on here. Woo. KC and the Sunshine Band. Cool and the Gang. FSB, Gamble and Huff, that is. The Tramps, Disco Inferno. Yvonne Elliman. Fifth of Beethoven. And we haven't even talked about the Bee Gees. Tavares is on there. You know what I mean? So let this be the fuel for your barbecue a little bit here. This should get the producer's phone. Let's go. Spade said Sunday afternoon fever. I can get with it. Barbecue. We'll be right back. Get Down with the Genie. I don't think there is Epic. I only see Manhattan skyline on here. Cool in the Gang. You don't need to Shazam this one. I got you. Funk Hunters in the building. What's good, Funk Hunters? I'm gonna tempt fate to play another video here. In the doc, it just goes into good detail about, like, this is kind of like the second era of Bee Gees, right? They had How Can You Mend a Broken Heart and To Love Somebody, one of my personal favorites. But then they basically reinvented themselves with Jive Talking and then, like, basically came out with this record. It's like a disco comp. And they were influenced by R&B, but they also influenced R&B. This out. This is rehearsal footage of Chic before they were Chic doing Bee Gees. You Should Be Dancing. Now Rogers on guitar, Bernard Edwards on the bass. Let's go. Before Chic was Chic. You can hear that now, Rogers. Right? Right, Special Tater? Unmistakable. Looks like they got John Lennon on guitar. So raw. Bernard Edwards. Rest in peace, Bernard Edwards. That was my computer, don't worry. We'll be right back. cool, right? So that was Chic, Bernard Edwards, and Nile Rodgers. It's just awesome to me to see how, you know, the Bee Gees could influence Chic. Chic went on to create so much amazing music, if you don't know, including Good Times, which was Rapper's Delight. And eternal dance floor killers and fillers like this one right here. Much love to Nile Rodgers, still kicking it. Let's go. Let's go. All right, Zoom Room. We coming to you soon. Get in that pocket. Story time is over. It's time to get back in the mix. With this computer that fixed. Let's go. Nile Rodgers. Bernard Edwards. Woo. Epic, I feel you, bro. I was gonna play that if I wanted to. Oh, kitchen party's going down. Let's go. Hey! Is that mask legal? Yeah, Job G. Big shout out, Job G. Big support of Top Grill. Appreciate you so much. And just a dope person all around. NSYNC is dope too. You know, they turned out Justin Timberlake. Yeah, that's right, Just James. We are family. Once again, big shout out to my boy DJ Spider. Spider, always appreciate when you pop by, homie. LC1976 and my Zoom Room crew, SE Jack. What's up? Yeah, he dancing, he jamming. I'm coming to you live from Toronto, Canada. So just picture you're at a party right now. I know it's Sunday afternoon, chill day.
Everybody dance. Doo-doo-doo-doo, clap your hands, clap your hands.
Woo-wee! Charlie Hustle, you know. Take him to church now. Bernard Sheik.
Everybody dance. Ooh, clap your hands. Clap your hands. Everybody dance. Ooh, clap your hands. Clap your hands.
Big up to my man Khan on the edit. Okay, Murrah, good morning. Shout out to Japan. Good morning, Japan. Yeah, you can start your day with this, you know. Yeah, big shout out to Khan. His set at the barbecue in July was crazy. That's on topgrillin.com, too, so go check that. Nothing but vibes, nothing but love here.
I want your love. I want your love.
Do you want it? You gotta show it to get it. Do you want that love?
I want your love. I want your love.
Do you feel like you ever want to try my
Rico.
In my bed night, I grab my pillow and squeeze it tight. I think of you and I dream of you all of the time. What am I gonna do?
I want your love. I want your love. I want your love.
Right, James. Thank you. Big shout out to all my mods, Sarika, JF Cam, OKTK. If you guys are looking for a party this coming weekend, I can't go home. You know, this is one of those years, man. So we got a party going on Saturday. Crunkmas. More on that later. I can't be blasphemous.
Well, here I am.
This one right here.
Just keep on doing what you're doing to me.
As we switch tempo.
I have all his ecstasy.
Like, how can you say that this is not iconic rhythm guitar and rhythm bass? Chic. This one is my Sunday jam. So if you're feeling good, let that love shine. Let's keep it going, y'all. To Dimitri from Paris at his back-to-back. Iconic job dealing with such incredible music. Street! Let's see some love in the chat right now. If you're on Twitch right now, I want to see some love. Put some hearts up. Put something up that makes you feel some type of way. We in this together. Rounding 2020 out on December 20th. I feel some kind of change in the air coming up, man. We round in the corner.
I'm in love again, and it feels so, so good. Everybody, let me tell you about my love brought to you. Try.
Gemma.
And I promise I'll do as long as I'm
Jazzy,
with
big
you.
Up. Keep working, homie.
I'm thinking of you and the things you do.
Thanks for all the support, Jazzy, always.
I love you. Now I'm living in ecstasy. Hey, it's you and the things you do.
Mello, you brought up the scissors, you want to put some cuts?
That makes me love you. Now I'm living in ecstasy. I'm thinking of you. Oh, and the things you do to me. Oh, that makes me love you.
Say less, man. With Bernard and Niall. Big shout out to Niall Rogers. Had the pleasure of meeting him once. Such an amazing human being. Actually, I saw him rock the Grammy after party in New York City. Do you know how many hits they got? Bowie Let's Dance is theirs. What's your favorite Niall Rogers, Bernard Edwards tune? The whole Sister Sledge album is crazy. The Freak. I don't know about the Soul Glow commercial. I need to hear that. Coming to, oh, they're coming to America. Holy shit. Thank you, J. Paul Ghetto. Big respect. era. I love Carly Simon. Why? Holy smokes. Thanks, Erika. Los niños son nuestra fe en el porvenir. Han de jugar, dejémoslos reír. Hay que acabar con esta presión. Quiero vivir la vida sin intención. Yeah, that's my boy Benzo in the dance crew. We might gotta do it. Rogers and Bernard Edwards, timeless classic. A little bit of salsa on a Sunday afternoon. You got it, Just James. What's up, B. Dolan? Hey, thank you for the raid. I do remember B. Dolan. I wasn't scared. I'm from Toronto. But it was kind of scary. Thank you, Mello. Yo, everyone go follow Mello D, one of the greatest DJs on the planet. Constant inspiration for him. Great hair, even better DJ. Tighter than two coats of paint. What up, Kenny Mack? Let's go. Ken, nice. Always supporting. Appreciate you, Ken. We're just in a spontaneous Now Rogers appreciation moment. Shout out to Kate Trinata, my Canadian brother. We doing Sunday afternoon crew. Here we go. I mean, come on. Bonsoir. La France est ici. Les francophones canadiens aussi. Bienvenue. My man, Katra. La France est là. So get down, all right. There it is, there it is.
90, Chub Rock jumps upon the scene with a lean and a pocket full of green. The green doesn't symbolize I made it on the top, but RoboCop last year was a shock. The tone of the Popeye cut shook your butt. Kids are screaming, the media says, what kind of music is this for you to dance to? The man with the plan and the band demands you. Leave the smack and the crack for the whack, throw the ball and the knock, keep a smile like that. Leave the knife and the gun in the store and ignore temptation set by the nation. Racial game causes pain, needs a new rep. In your heart and mind, never forget you set. Walk-ins and when you're walking, you know just one. Black on black, remember that, it's a fun. Anyway, the shunless one, bring forth the fun. No hatred, the summer's almost done. No time for sleep, jump in your Jeep and
pop up the funky beat. Aho!
Beeper goes off, yo, smash it, then trash it. You're too young to be plumped in a casket. Just get your boys and bring the noise and just swing it.
Hey, party people,
sing it.
BastidBBQ.com. What a jam it's been today, y'all.
play to win. Girls in the club
what's up,
moving. I get in real hot. My
hey,
song seduce. I'm so mysterious. Nas and Nasty's the alias. Anything platinum, I glow. Cadillac
Lexi.
Trucks pulling up to the dough. On top, out the car. Lounge at the bar. We spin a thad. We wow. Look how rowdy we are. I feel like $1 million. Feel me?
You got it there for her.
Max with the Benz and chrome wheel and collars. Thugs and vendors to the players and ballers. Sexy mamas.
I see you, Drankster. Proper.
Earrings, bracelets, now you're rocking. Your body's so nice that I give you this option. Let you wear my big chain and we get it popping.
Jordan, say what's your price?
Uh-huh.
Just to back it up, you can hold my ice. Now let's say you
back like you owe your tax. Owe me back like 40 acres to blacks. Pay me back when you
DJ Epic, who put on the amazing Earth, Wind & Fire medley yesterday. Voice. 2020 was all about But if there's one thing for me, one emotion song, this is one of my anthems this year. It started as a living room session joint. Here we go. By Earth, Wind, and Fire. I Don't Want to Lose Your Love by The Emotions. Good God. And can you hear that Nile Rodgers influence even in this? 76, it might have been influencing Nile. Al McKay. Okay. Yes, Muir T. Shy D. I played this year was Soul in the Horn. I played all my horn jams, and this was one of them. And this was another one. Soul in the Horn, let's go! Peace, Papa!
Well,
here we go! Yes, Demer!
I just got to tell you that.
Let's go! Daddy Dez is 7! I feel it. I feel a hype train coming on. Can you feel it?
A light shining within. When you look in the mirror, do you see a foe or a friend?
I feel it coming on. Go, Daddy, go! I think you set it off. Okay, hype train! We're gonna pass the hat right now. If you're sitting on bits, you're sitting on a sub, you feel like donating, you feel like giving the gift, here we go.
Make peace with yourself before you can love another. Understand who and what you are.
Smoke it into existence. Here we go.
You can lie all you want out, but one day you're gonna, break down.
Okay.
Break down in love.
Let's go. Team Boogie gets it.
You can't hide from yourself. No.
Cha-Champs gets it.
Well, there you are.
gets it with the big 1,000 bits.
There you are. You can't hide, no. No, no. You may run, no. You can't hide.
Let Teddy be your spirit animal.
You can't hide, brother.
Aiden Tommy gets it. Let's
you
go.
You can't hide, sister. You can't hide. You can't hide, no. You can't hide. No matter where you go, well.
Is that? Where Benzo at? Benzo, where you at? Oh, I see an empty dance floor there. Oh, hello. this one for Son of Soul. This is some SOS. This is an SOS joint. You know what I mean? Cypher going on? A digital cypher going on? That's what it is. Girls in the house, that is Benzo BTX. That wasn't. Oh, that was DJ Trey? DJ Trey K? Aw, shit. D Murph with the 5-piece! What's up, brother? Man. Can you feel the energy inside Bass's barbecue? This one was one that I cut up. Anyone see the set with me, Jesse, Jeff, and Shortcut? Cut this one up late night. Man, what a pleasure it is to be able to rock with Jesse, Jeff, and Shortcut. Coming straight to you. Derpa, 5 subs will not get you Wonderwall. I'm going to leave that with DJ AM. Rest in peace, AM. All right, Benzo.
Dance all night.
I got one for you.
Dance all night. The music moves. It fills the room.
Yeah, big shouts to my dancing crew. I gotta give a shout out to my man DJ B-Boy Benzo has been a big part of my Top Grilling gang. So Benzo, thank you very much, homie, for always rocking with me. There he is with his BTX t-shirt. And this one's for you right here. He's always keeping me up on my new hip hop and everything. And so this one right here is for you. This is Black Thought Magnificent. Here we go.
To the team.
All right. Yeah. yeah.
I heard myself to see if I could feel. Then I began to pray to see if God was real. I said, all see and reveal to me that which is concealed. Something told me that I probably shouldn't be behind the wheel of that Bonneville. I was still feeling kind of ill. Not a dollar bill. Time to kill, trying to sign a deal. 10 years before State Prop was rock La Famille. I was popping pills, unaware to still sharp and still I'm grown. Dropping my popular B-boy poems. Took me to a Mary Baraka from Leroy
my
Jones.
Man.
To
Hosh
Malik El Shabazz from Detroit Red. And to the polar opposite of what your report said. With me and Spinar was playing our part, creating con art to curating fine art. Now a nigga's a monarch. The torch head was force fed. Look how the flames flicker. Now if it's what Thor said, you know the name quicker.
Benzo, my man.
I left the big homie in the Smithsonian.
Holy
show the box, niggas can't throw me in. The punishment, I'ma hit him with his draconian. It's in me, muscle memory is Pavlovian. The magnificent with the tennis skin tone. Ain't nobody fucking with me, keep him in a friend zone. Keep him closer than my enemy, which I depend on. For that motivation, that's what keep a nigga in vogue. Finger full of headstones, louder than a motherfucking pimp clothes. Haters, I
wow, am Benzo, thank you, homie. My dude, Benzo.
Over Jim Crow's. My pros keep them devils jumping out the windows.
Holy smokes. Big up bag of tricks, Benzo.
If you a goddamn pyramid, God. Evangelical. The origin of my grace is unavailable, but you would know the name of the place is Illadel if you a real one.
Yeah, Trey K. Trey K was getting busy too. We got Trey K.
Kill one, drop cruising like Top Gun through Brazil. When your net worth is millions, people too familiar. My network is real young. Careful where you chill, son. I'm the magnificent. Stay playing where them bad bitches is. Dilla Slum Village, Mac Nicholas. People know my style. Nasty is black licorice.
He's winning. Trey K, I know. You work. Oh, there you go.
Make me burn your wings off like the Icarus. The Lord take away the same thing. He giveth us temptation, do not leave. Please deliver us. When you a beast, you kind of cease to give a fuck. You stop listening. Please tell me not this again. Beg and bring back black, the block missing him. To murder tracks right in front of mad witnesses. 44 magnificent with the business is.
One and then a two and then a three and then a four. Then you gotta breathe. One and then a two.
Trey K, you gotta breathe. You gotta breathe. I'll let you catch that breath.
Then you gotta breathe. One and then a two and then a three and then a four. Then you gotta breathe. One and then a two and then a three and then a four. Then you gotta breathe. One and then a two and then a three and then a four.
One, and in comes the two to the three and four. Then I drop the beat I have in store. Yeah.
I'm
ready? Y'all ready? This is a 2020 classic for me, bro. Shout out to Run the Jewels. LP Killer Mike, my man Trackstar.
Ooh la la, ah wee wee. Ooh la la, ah ah ah. Ooh la la, ah 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 ah. Ah wee wee.
Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, disgusting. Oh my God,
bastard,
disgusting.
Okay, yeah. Somehow that my camera just decided to just like crap out right then and there. Okay, cool. Well, we gonna keep rocking. Let's go.
Ooh la la, ah wee wee.
Too much heat.
Ooh la la, ah wee wee. Ooh la la, ah wee wee. Ooh la la, ah wee. Ooh la la, ah wee 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 wee.
Bienvenidos. Esto es cumbia.
Shambhala Basement. It's up on topgrilling.com. I mean, bestbarbecue.com, topgrilling. Can you feel it? Can you feel the cumbia gab? Bastid's Barbecue Crew, how y'all feeling out there? What you sipping on? This one courtesy of my man, Boy Genius. He's on Twitter, does great stuff on here. Or Twitter, Twitch. Apparently I need a timeout. Ooh-wee. The box wine, it really is the holidays. Yo, 666 people in here. That is just dangerous. I don't know what to tell you. Shouts out to all my overseas crew just waking up. Barbecue crew. Like the sounds that you hear, you can catch that recent set I did for Shambhala, my other gig this year, Gaff, my other gig, Basemus. It's up on that topgrillin.com, bastardsbarbecue.com, topgrillin. I'm about to get topgrillin.com. Someone go save the URL for me. Shouldn't put that out there like that, right? Let's go. Let's go. If Vibesy Co says Cosmic Fela is a good look, I agree. Yes, Arika. We have crossed the 3-hour mark. And I know that don't mean shit in 2020. There. What is time? Time is an invention, they say. Miss Badu, what a legend. It might be the best Paul McCartney sample. It might be. It might be. I saw that Ian. It would not be proper. It would not be a proper Christmas.
The mood is right. The spirit's up. We're here tonight. And that's enough.
Happy holidays, yo!
Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. The party's on.
The feeling's here. That only comes this time of year.
Just like Clarence Carter told you.
Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. The choir of children sing their song.
I only held reservation on the Erica because of this sample. I mean, come on. De La Soul emotes in the chat, please. Respect to my bro Maceo, my bro Pasta Noose. True going plug two, and it go like this.
Been through time, is left behind. When you say happy, have it. Wonderful time, a beautiful time. Leave the troubles you find at home. Take some time,
hey,
and ease your mind. When you say happy, have it. Wonderful time, a beautiful time. Leave the troubles you find at home.
Hey yo, last day of spring, first day of the heat. I'm calling out my troops, so y'all best retreat. Trying to win the eyes off a little Bo Peep while I push the big bird up Sesame Street. After one night, I'm going straight to sleep. If it ain't a love affair, it's just a late night creep. Use Colgate when I brush my teeth. Favorite MC, Greg Nice and Smooth B. Keep it old school like where's the beef? And if you ain't from an era, then you up shit's creek. First B-side was freedom must speak. If you don't speak, well, I ain't losing no sleep. See me on the cover of your double XL.
Not Chazzy. True guy, the True guys does both.
Fans keep sending me back to fan mail. Heavyweights
Posta
keep
says
on
pause.
The grand scale when we doing that.
Time,
what's up, Ryan?
When you simply have it. Wonderful time, a beautiful time. Leave the troubles you find at home. Take some time and ease your mind. When you simply have it.
Shout out all my Zoom room crew. Thank you guys so much for hanging out today. Much love.
Hey, yo, the sky swallowed the sun. Spitting out the moon and stars. Couldn't outshine a brigade of cars. All my balls down. But downtown activity. I'm out to have fun without them problems that live with me. Not trying to be posh, but let's stay out the mob.
There's my boy Benzo. I see you, bro.
Everybody
hey, Merry Christmas, Benzo.
No beef, just party. Of course you're going to have some clown niggas try to take us off course. Always lower levels trying to bring out the devil in us. Not condone, but it's known that a party ain't a party if the thugs don't try to shut it down.
Drankster, reppin' Tito's. Grillmatic in effect. I see you, brother.
Filled with action and we don't need any distractions.
Hey, Jack, thanks, brother.
Introduce me to your mademoiselle. I'm Tarzan and she's my gazelle.
That's the smoothie.
I live it big, some say it's notorious. Travel through minds, emotions, and euphorias.
Oh, check out the boy with the Christmas. Oh, where you get that Scratch Man's Christmas shirt at? Oh, he got the golden. Oh, man. You got the block. Wow, you got the brown sugar produce, too. Oh, my God. See? They are so good, aren't they? They are really amazing. That's amazing to me. We got Zoom Room Crew connecting. Top Grilling Crew is connecting with each other. I love it.
And this must be the right one, y'all, cause the dance floor's full, cause
been through time, is left behind. When you say happy, have it. Wonderful time, beautiful time. Leave the troubles you find at home. Take some time and ease your mind. When you say happy, have it. Wonderful time.
Yeah, DSL.
It's
a golden show. And the brown sugar produce. The Zoom Room crew, man. Oh, man. The whole gang is in here.
The troubles you find at home. Been through time is left behind. When you simply have it. Wonderful time, a beautiful time. Leave the troubles you find at home. Take some time and ease your mind. When you simply have it. A wonderful time, a beautiful time. Leave the troubles you find at home.
Go club,
Me and my peoples, we be looking and we buzzing. Off these ladies fucking my little dance floor rubbing. So we supplying with at least 2 to 3 mixed drinks from the bar. They must be out they mind. Them rookies get dismissed cause it ain't hard to find. A lady set the movie to the latest bass line. Attached to the drum that'll set it off and make the local DJ a star. But can I get a boost from the bass and the treble? This record ain't for soothing but for raising blood levels. We're simply having fun but know that some don't like the music. That it promotes scrapping and global gun clapping. But still promoters packing in the clubs where I'm at. Plus everywhere I go, so just realize the fact that we won't be denied that respect you try to hide. Shit, this ain't rock and roll.
Cause the rap is in control. If you're a mega star, will you buy?
I got my pickles too.
The gold they're putting, footprints I will be putting all over the earth if we can get there first. Now that we are in it, footprints will be imprinted. So if you recognize them, you can try to size them. They'll probably be the ones with the size time flying all over the field. You won't have to yield. If you want protection, you can hop behind a shield.
Shouts out to Brown Sugar Produce, some of my favorite people out there in Zoom land, Top Grilling Crew, they all got the pickles now.
Music is a world within itself, with a language we all understand.
Hey, 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 hey.
With an equal opportunity.
Let's go, Bubble Rap Stevie.
Sang, danced, and clapped their hands. Just because the record has a groove, don't make
Bubble Rap Stevie, as my man Jazzy Jeff say. Yeah. Bastid's BBQ crew, it's been a pleasure. I don't know when we're leaving, but it's not going to be too long. Stevie.
Music knows it is and always will be one of the things that life just won't quit.
Boom, boom, boom.
With a voice like Gallup ringing out, there's no way the band could lose. You can feel it all over.
You Yo, those are so good, Brown Sugar. Those are so good.
You can feel it all over. You can feel it all over. You can feel it all over.
Thank you so much for rocking with us. That's BBQ.
What is wrong with me?
up, Goodwill.
I like to see both of far deeply in love.
You love to see it.
I like to see you under the stars above. Cause I would. I like to see both.
You, Donnie.
I'd like to see you.
LC, thank you.
Under the stars above.
Hey, if you're feeling the gratitude, put it up right now. Biddy, Summies, whatever.
What is wrong with you?
Show Ken, Stevie.
Can I play?
Wado, thank you so much, Wado.
Ow.
That is so generous of you, Wado. Thank you for the five piece. Go follow Wado. He's doing good things. Good person. Fam, bubble wrap Stevie. And go see him when you can. Do not miss that chance to go see Stevie live. You know, just don't do it. You got time. I think, I hope. Just support that man, everything he's doing. Peace, Antonio. Sam Dax, we got about another 15 minutes. We're gonna boogie on to some reggae to sign it out. Thank you, Wado. Can't boogie on reggae without some reggae.
Well, I was a young boy, used to go to church every Sunday. Oh, it was hand clapping, foot stomping music. We used to dance in the name of the Lord.
My man Cedric Sabalas is in here. Sed, what up, Sed?
What a beautiful feeling. Such care.
I grew up watching Sed play. Phoenix Suns all day. I rocked a t-shirt even though it clashed with my beard kinda. Or not my beard, my hair. When I had some.
What a beautiful feeling. It's a whole wide world.
Yeah, that's Sed Sabalas. That's him right there.
We only love, don't we? We only love, don't you? Mama need love, me too. Papa need love.
Sounds like Johnny Osborne.
Love,
thanks, Danny D Rock. And this one's going out to my wife. Up there. Print this for you. Some dedications. Chamber Visions, what's up? Sounds of Chronic. Let's go.
There's something about you, girl, and I don't think it's just your smile. I don't know how to say it now. I've been thinking for a while. The best way to say it, woman, your energy is right, yeah. Before I hold you in my arms.
Thanks, Jello.
I wanna hold you in my arms.
Like upstairs, not up in heaven.
We share our love up on that bed. I wanna place this gun up on your head, woman. But they're always trying your best.
What up, Des?
So when the world will a crumble, your lion is alright. Before I hold you close,
just before I hold you close,
oh girl, I wanna let you know that when all is done and all is said, you deserve that crown upon your head.
Anyone guess this rhythm yet? Anyone know this rhythm?
You know?
Taking you out like this. Thanks so much for tuning into the barbecue today. 3.5 hours. BastidsBBQ.com, my top grilling crew. Hey, top grilling, you guys up there? I'm gonna wave goodbye to y'all before we get out of here. So you guys wanna come say goodbye? I just wanna say from the bottom of my heart, thank you so much for all you guys have done, supported me in 2020. Give me a wave, I got you, I got you. I love you guys, thanks so much. For real, for real. You guys are the real MVPs. Thank you guys so much for making this year special for me. Connected with all, to see everyone rocking the pickles, you know? These are made by someone in the Top Grilling crew, and they've connected through this party. So, I mean, what more can you say? That's just heartwarming. You know what I mean?
And sparks turn into a flame.
I got one more heartwarmer for y'all.
Burn once again, but I know you know. Whenever you call
me, if this song ain't a heartwarmer, I don't know what is. But check this out. I'm from Nova Scotia, Canada, and I know a few people back there, and there's a guy I've been communicating to back there, and for a number of years, an artist, and he's got fam, and they're really into music and everything, and he took a video of his kid. Check out this kid going in. If that ain't one of the cutest things I've ever seen. Big shouts out to the Scott family in Sackville, Nova Scotia. That clip is on my IG if you want to see it again. And I think we got to take it out on that positive note. Peace, love, prosperity, paper, whatever. Whatever, that's a Tribe Called Quest song that just popped in my head. But peace and love. Merry Christmas. Happy holidays. Thank you so much for tuning into the Bastid's Barbecue. If you enjoyed it, this set will be posted on BastidsBarbecue.com after this, and you can play it back, and you can support me in the ways that you want. Thank you for all my people that threw subs, threw bits, all that kind of stuff. We're going to let a song rock out. If you do feel like subscribing or throwing bits or anything like that in Twitch, please feel free to do so now. If not, it's all good. Happy holidays. And don't forget, next Saturday, I can't go home because you can't really travel right now. We are doing a party that I normally do in my home city of Halifax, Nova Scotia, called Crunkmas. And it's going to be on Saturday. And it's going to be a little taste of going home for the holidays. You're welcome to tune in. It's going to be pretty Scotian. I'm just going to say that. I don't know what that means. You might find out what that means. I don't even know. But I'm going to be channeling my inner Scotia. So get down with the program. And we're going to end it off. We're going to stay in Jamaica for a second with a hilarious Ikamos song. And then we're going to go raid my people's private stock records. All right? Thank you so much for tuning in. Bastid's Barbecue. We are officially up out of here with this one. Merry Reggae Christmas from Ikamos. I might have one more.
The 94 Christmas, all through the house. Not a creature was here, only an Ikamos. I met three kids, Abin, Super and Spine. They were beside Brian.
Peace, y'all.
On the mountain,
J. Ocho, peace.
Riding on a penny fatherhand were the little children. He gave my sister a doll and my brother a fiddle.
What a tune.
Giggle them and giggle them and giggle them and giggle them and giggle and a bloated people.
Doula, thank you.
Giggle and a 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 bloated people.
Hey, and big thanks to ESP. Thanks for holding me down today.
From afar, with the little children, were the three wise men. Giggle them and giggle them and giggle them and giggle them and giggle and a bloody people.
Happy holidays, y'all.
Giggle them and giggle them and giggle them.
Okay, Tony.
Giggle them and giggle and a bloody people. On the mountain, by the fountain, riding on a penny father hand, were the little. Lots of cake was sharing, Christmas time again.
Hey, hey.
Drinks were prepared.
Twitch, thanks for the sub today too.
Christmas time again. Bulbs on the tree blink.
Hey, J-Paul.
Some flashing like lightning. It's very exciting.
J-Paul Ghetto, great producer, by the way.
Giggle them, I giggle them, I giggle them, I giggle them, I giggle, and I blow the people.
Have a merry Ikamos Christmas. My wife is like so not an Ikamos fan. I love Eco Mouse. Thank y'all one more time, Bastid's BBQ. Hold tight. One more Jamaican reggae tune, reggae Christmas tune, dedicated to my daughter, coming up next. Greatest cover, the greatest Christmas cover of all time.
Great tidings, Natty Jane, bring you.
Merry Christmas.
Great tidings, Natty Jane, bring you.
Oh, Dub Strong.
Great tidings,
yes, sir.
Natty Jane, bring you. And a dance all New Year. We skank and rock it to the rhythm. We rock and we rock at the rhythm. We scrub and we rub and we dub wise. And a happy.
Wow, Dubstrong, wow.
We bring you a Irie Christmas. We bring you a Irie Christmas.
Merry Christmas, happy holidays, all that good stuff.
And a dance all New Year. You love up, you rub up on a Christmas. You rub up, you scrub up on a Christmas. You rub up and you dub up on a Christmas. And a dance.